Only when the economic, commercial, and financial blockade, which has caused so much suffering to our people, is lifted, and only when the occupied land in Guantanamo is returned and Cuba's sovereignty is respected, will this historic act that we are witnessing today have meaning.